has to go. Let's go to that. Basically. I don't know how. And we are going to this one. Yeah. Good thing I saved. That's a tricky spot. So basically we have to go that way. Oh, there's a lot of... So, how are we going to do this? I think I can just run through there, can I? No. I'm not. No. So, how are we able to get down there without changing disguise? Still an option though, but it would be great if we can get a suit only run here. Whoa. Or maybe use the gun somehow. That won't work. Yeah. I'm starting to feel like that we need to change disguise. And we still have Silent Assassin, but not the suit only, fortunately. We... yeah. If we want to change, it's best to get a... bodyguard, I think. It's a bit realistic now, I think. Just a bit. Turn this off, or yeah. Then they will check it out, but... I can't go to the interval window, can I? No. They are very observant. Can hang from it. Can we? So if I do this, then nothing happens. Right. Can I? Now he checks it out. Okay. Big things up here. I'm aware, but why are you going inside? No. Why did you go inside? I think we need to turn that off. Stop. Then we can go through the window. We will get spotted if you do that. Bodyguard. Go. And we go this way. Okay. Really? Really? The wrong guy. That's the wrong guy. Anything else that we can carry? I don't think so. It was a good idea, but they also saw where I threw it from. So that's why they were watching my way for a moment. Would be great if I just can go over there without getting spotted. Maybe I can take out that guy. The other one. Please, come on. Yeah. I need to get rid of that guy somehow. Up the other guy's gun? I don't think so. No. Who used that? through that. This is very tricky.
A screwdriver. Do this.
I think I can do this from here. Could trick it. Exactly. Needs one move. Good. Fine. Yeah, I know, I'm well aware. So many things that go wrong. Maybe I'm going to change into a different disguise, I don't know. You can take a dead guy. Don't think that's a good idea. You're not going the right... be at the right place that I want to. Oh wait, he is. Go. Can I place a weapon too? Can go over that. And hopefully can distract those guys. Not moving at all. Going to work. Go over it. Yeah, it's just the wrong guy again. Come on. Why can't I place it? You see it or not? Okay, this is not... this is not going to end well. Yeah, exactly. He's also going my way. I'm well aware. So many things. So many things. Could be my fault. That guy, or that guy, or that guy. We're all going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm. Of course, I'm too late to do that. I think it's a good idea. This. Not you, the other guy. Yeah, exactly, that guy. Thank you. think that I can just... I also can throw weapons. Would be great too. Let's do this. He's a bit busy with that side. Oh, we should have just... I'm going the wrong way. Yeah. Went the wrong way. The other, yeah. There wasn't any way to go anyway, but. We can do this, right? Sure we can. We can try this again, by the way. So we have... Yeah, so we have two guys that we got rid of. Hello? Okay, that also works. Using a hammer. Okay. So we got two guys we don't have to worry about. What? We're here. Now what? We can't just go over there. Please turn around, please turn around, please turn around, please turn around, like right now, thank you. There we go. Camera right there. This is not how we are going to do this. We can kill that woman, but I don't think we can kill the other guy from here. We are kind of blocked. Wish we could just save now. I really do. All right. Here goes. Everything.
Be right there.
Which will destroy our scientist's ass. So why did we even try, by the way? Yeah, why did we even try? The other guy is also there. Don't turn around, it's fine. Do we have an exit right here? I don't think so. Wasn't this an exit before? Ah, no. And the bodies will get discovered, but yeah, it's almost certain. Oh, they are watching that way. Oh, well, that's interesting. Very interesting. If we can go, if we can leave very fast now. There's one right there. Can't go in there. Yeah. And there goes our silent assassin. Yeah. I don't even know why we even tried to put a silent assassin. That's not the way I wanted to go. I'm going to try this again. Should be possible. If we cut out in time, then we will keep our sound assassin rating. They were all looking the other way. This. Do we know no. We do not know our exits beforehand. But it's one somewhere here and also one over there. Yeah, somewhere. So we could run over there. Is exactly the same. one. The guy. So they both will leave the building. What? Did he hurt me or something? I don't know. It was weird. But the location of the noise wasn't that good. That.